بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Learn Arabic grammar the easy way.
In this lesson, we will revise fataha style verbs. We have already learned sound verbs, that is those verbs which do not have any weakness in them and no weak letter in them, like fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a, and also weak verbs that start with weak letters like wahaba, wa'ada, and those with weak letters in the middle like qala, zada, and those in the end like da'a, hada, and also verbs with repeated letters like dhanna and Balla. Remember, sound verbs occur in the Quran 9,000 times and weak verbs 9,000 times and repeated letter verbs 1,300 times. In other words, every line of the Quran has one sound verb, one weak verb, and every page of the Quran has two verbs with repeated letters. So these patterns are extremely important, so we got to learn them thoroughly. Make sure that each of these, you know, patterns are learned thoroughly. You should be able to say these verb forms, I mean all the verb forms for any verb thoroughly, like wahaba, wahabu, wahabta, wahabtu, wahabtum, wahabna, yahabu, yahabuna, tahabu, ahabu, tahabuna, nahabu, habhabu, la tahab, la tahabu, wahib, mahub, wahab, wahabat, tahabu. Like that, you should be able to say them very fast. Alright, let us memorize these patterns through connecting sentences. Can you answer me, please? If you open the Quran, Fataha, Allah will help you. Nasara, otherwise you will be hit. Daraba, therefore listen. Sami'a. And when we say, if we open the Quran and follow it, then Allah will help us, will give us reward. So, we will continue now with weak verbs. Allah will give, it is a promise. Wahaba wa'ada. In fact, he said he will give more. Qala zada. Therefore, pray to him for guidance. Da'a hada. And have good opinion about Allah, otherwise you will be lost. Dhanna dhalla. MashaAllah. Allim. Alhamdulillah. In the next six lessons, we will take examples of each of these types of verbs from the first five pages of the Quran and from course one, which is understand Al-Quran and Salah. Let us start with fataha style verbs. We have learned fataha, yaftahu, the whole verb table. So we have the six keys here, fataha, yaftahu, iftah, fatih, maftuh, fatih. If you know fi'l madhi key, you can make the rest of the madhi forms. So can you please give me the forms?
Fataha, fatahu, fatahta, fatahtu, fatahtum, fatahna.
Similarly, if you know yaftahu, you should be able to make the rest, like bismillah,
yaftahu, yaftahuna, taftahu, aftahu, taftahuna, naftahu.
And if you know the amr form, you should be able to make the rest,
iftah, iftahu, la taftah, la taftahu.
MashaAllah. Similarly, if you know fatih, of course you can make fatihun, fatihin, maftuh, maftuhun, maftuhin, and fatih. Repeat after me these six keys. Fataha, yaftahu, iftah.
Fataha, yaftahu, iftah.
Fatih, maftuh, fatih.
Fatih, maftuh, fatih.
MashaAllah. And you know the example is إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ, when the help of Allah comes and the victory. So, علم these six forms. Now let us take verbs on these patterns, starting with فَعَلَ, well, the fundamental table. So can you repeat after me? فَعَلَ يَفْعَلُ إِفْعَلْ.
فَعَلَ يَفْعَلُ إِفْعَلْ.
فَاعِلْ مَفْعُول فِعِلْ.
فَاعِلْ مَفْعُول فِعْلْ.
MashaAllah. Next word is جَعَلَ. And we have example now. الَّذِي جَعْلَ لَكُمُ الْأَرْضَ فِرَاشًا. The one who made the earth for you a resting place. Okay, repeat after me. جَعْلَ يَجْعَلُ إِجْعَلْ.
جَعْلَ يَجْعَلُ إِجْعَلْ.
جَاعِلْ مَجْعُول جَعْلْ.
جَاعِلْ مَجْعُول جَعْلْ.
ما شاء الله. علم. Let's take خَدَعَ to cheat. And what's the example? وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ. Allah talks about munafiqeen and says they do not deceive anyone except themselves. They deceive, they cheat. So khada'a means to deceive. Repeat after me. Khada'a yakhda'u ikhda'.
Khada'a yakhda'u ikhda'.
Khadi' makhdu' khida'.
Khadi' makhdu' khida'.
Alim. Let's take the last verb, which is dhahaba. Dhahaba means he went. Dhahaba bi, he took away. He went with, here it means he took away. Dhahaba Allahu bi nurihi. Okay, so repeat after me. Dhahaba yadhhabu idhhab.
Dhahaba yadhhabu idhhab.
Dhahib dash dhahab.
Dhahib dash dhahab.
MashaAllah, allim. Alhamdulillah, let's take another one. Qata'a means he cut. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about those people who will not receive guidance from the Quran are those who yaqta'una ma amara Allah. They cut off what Allah has ordered an yusala, to be joined. So repeat after me. Qata'a yaqta'u iqta'.
Qata'a yaqta'u iqta'.
Qati' maqtu' qat'.
Qati' maqtu' qat'.
Allim. MashaAllah, you have practiced 6 verbs that occur 555 times in the Quran. But we have approximately 130 verbs that occur 1,500 times in the Quran, and all of them on Fataha style. So make sure to learn this style thoroughly and don't miss the homework. Let's take spoken Arabic now for some of these verbs. Hal fatahta, did you open? So answering yes, na'am fatahtu. For example, you opened the book, the mushaf, and so on. So answer me. Hal fatahta?
Na'am fatahtu.
Hal fatahtum?
Na'am fatahta.
That was madi, and our spoken Arabic is limited to the dialogues between you and me, and you all and we. All right. Hal taftahu? Do you open? So what will you answer? Na'am aftahu. So answer. Hal taftahu?
Na'am aftahu.
Hal taftahuna?
Na'am naftahu.
MashaAllah. And if I say open, what will you say? Aftahu. I open. So answer me. Iftah.
Aftahu.
Iftahu.
Naftahu.
Naftahu. We open, or we will open. MashaAllah. Allim. Let's take another verb. Ja'ala. So I'm asking, hal ja'alta, did you make something good? I'm sure you made. So answer in yes, na'am, ja'altu. So answer me. Hal ja'alta?
Na'am, ja'altu.
Hal ja'altum?
Na'am, ja'alla.
MashaAllah. Now I take mudari. Hal taj'alu, do you make? And you'll say, na'am, aj'alu, yes, I make, or I will make. So answer me. Hal taj'alu?
Na'am, aj'alu.
هل تجعلون؟
نعم نجعل.
نعم نجعل. Yes, we make. Now I say اجعل. So what will you say? اجعل. Yes, I will make, or I make. Answer me. اجعل.
اجعل.
اجعلوا.
نجعل.
نجعل. We will make, or we make. ما شاء الله. علم. Let's take one more verb. Fa'ala. Well, fa'ala, did you, hal fa'alta, did you do? Of course, you did something good. Say na with yes, na'am fa'altu. Answer me. Hal fa'alta?
Na'am fa'altu.
Hal fa'altum?
Na'am fa'alla.
Okay, now let's take mudari. Hal taf'alu, do you do? You say na'am af'alu. So answer me. Hal taf'alu?
Na'am af'alu.
هل تفعلون؟
نعم نفعل.
Okay, now let's take order. I will say افعل. So what will you say? افعل. Yes, I do or I will do. Answer me. افعل.
افعل.
افعلوا.
نفعل.
ما شاء الله. نفعل. We will do or we do. علم. الحمد لله. Let's take another verb which is خدع. خدع means he deceived. So I'm saying, did you deceive? هل خدعت? So you will say ما خدعت. I did not deceive. When you negate in فعل ماضي, you say ما. ما فعل, ما فعلوا, ما فعلت, ما فعلت. So ما خدعت. Answer me. هل خدعت?
ما خدعت.
هل خدعتم?
ما خدعنا.
Okay, that was ماضي. Let's go to مضارع. هل تخدعوا? Do you deceive? You will say لا أخدعوا. So ماضي. مضارع will be negated with لا. لا يخدعوا, لا يخدعون, لا تخدعوا, لا تخدعوا, لا أخدعوا, لا تخدعون, لا نخدعوا. So answer me. هل تخدعوا?
لا أخدعوا.
هل تخدعون?
لا نخدعوا.
لا نخدعوا. We do not deceive. And then here I will, you know, say نهي, or I will prohibit. I will say لا تخدع, don't deceive. So what will you say? You will say لا أخدع, I don't deceive, or I will not deceive. So answer me. لا تخدع.
لا أخدع.
لا تخدع.
لا نخدع.
لا نخدع. Okay. علم. Okay. Let's take one more verb, which is ذهب. ذهب means he went. So I'm saying هل ذهبت? Did you go? You say نعم ذهبت. For example, you went to the masjid. So answer with yes. Okay. هل ذهبت?
نعم ذهبت.
هل ذهبتم?
نعم ذهبنا.
نعم ذهبنا. Yes, we went. Now let's take مضارع. هل تذهب? Do you go? So you will say نعم أذهب, yes, I go, and so on. Answer me. هل تذهب?
نعم أذهب.
هل تذهبون?
نعم نذهب.
نعم نذهب. If I say اذهب, what you will say? أذهب, I go or I will go, and so on. Answer me. اذهب.
أذهب.
اذهبوا.
نذهب.
نذهب. We go or we will go. علم. MashaAllah. Let's take another verb. هل قطعت? Did you cut the relations? For example, you will say ما قطعت. You can cut anything. Here I am selling. I'm saying, did you cut the relations? So answer with no. هل قطعت?
ما قطعت.
هل قطعتم?
ما قطعنا.
Okay. هل تقطع means do you cut? So you'll say لا أقطع. So negate مضارع with لا. Answer me. هل تقطع?
لا أقطع.
هل تقطعون?
لا نقطع.
لا نقطع. And again here I will say, I will prohibit. I say, don't cut. لا تقطع. So what will you say? لا أقطع. I don't cut or I will not cut. Answer me. لا تقطع.
لا أقطع.
لا تقطع.
لا نقطع.
لا نقطع. We don't cut or we will not cut the relationships or anything which is prohibited. علم. Alhamdulillah, we have practiced, you know, the forms or the dialogues between you and me or you all and we. You can extend these dialogues to third person and so on and really get a good grip of these verbs. Don't forget this homework. That's very important because these types of verbs occur in the Quran, you know, more than 1,000 times. And don't forget the general 7 types of homework. Be a teacher because the best way to learn is to teach. Do your best. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. جزاكم الله خير. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.